Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing an Aliexpress haul. As you guys know, I have like a bit of an obsession with Aliexpress and I found so many dresses that I would usually buy on Fashion Nova, and I really wanted to share what I found with you guys today. So let's jump right into it. So we're gonna start off with a banger. It's one of those dresses with the little rhinestones at the bottom, and I actually saw this on Fashion Nova for $60, which is so expensive, and it looks so good and I really wanted it, but I kind of held off buying it just because I thought it was so expensive. So when I saw this on Aliexpress, I was so happy. And honestly, I feel like Fashion Nova kind of buys their stuff from Aliexpress too sometimes, or at least these Chinese vendors. Like, they're probably the same fender, because when I look at this and feel this material on pictures and on camera, it looks exactly the same as the pictures these Insta models take with the Fashion Nova version. Really good material, it's really thick. The rhinestones are very pretty, they sparkle so nicely. They sparkle really nicely, especially when you put like a flashlight on it. It's not as sparkly on this camera, but in real life it's just so nice. They didn't fall off yet, which I'm surprised, but I would not put this in a washing machine. I feel like you kind of gotta wash this by hand. It has an open back. I could wear like a strapless bra with it and just kind of put the bra down very low, just so that you don't see the bra strap, you know. And the spaghetti straps are very, very, very stretchy. Actually comes with a zipper in the back. Honestly, I don't really get why with these kind of dresses they put like a zipper in the back, because this is so stretchy. So basically I can just step inside of it and it should be fine. So honestly, I never really used a zipper, but I'm sure it's pretty good. And I bought a size small, and I think this one cost me like $18, but I also saw one from a different seller that's like $12, and I also ordered that one in a white color. So we're gonna see if it compares, if it's like the same thing, and if certain vendors on Aliexpress also try to scam us. So the next dress I got is this summer dress, and this is actually inspired by a dress that Kylie Jenner wore when she was somewhere with her best friend, like Stassi, I believe. And they wore like matching blue outfits. I think Stassi only wore like a cover-up and Kylie wore like this one. It's a little bit see-through. I think Kylie Jenner's dress also was a bit see-through. I think this is more like, this is meant to be a summer dress. Actually sent a snap of this to some people and they reacted really excited. So if you want to get your ex back, then definitely wear this. Buy this, you know, you will get in back, sis. A lot of these actually don't come with tags inside, so I guess you can kind of wear them like both ways, so whichever one is your good side, I guess. Lately I've really been getting into steel blue colors. I thought blue made me look like a little bit sick or something, but actually really been enjoying it lately. Anyway, again, really, really stretchy, really good material. It's so soft, definitely more of an expensive product. I think it costs like €17 or something. The split does go quite high, but you can definitely kind of like adjust it, so not too much of an issue. If you want to be a hoe, then you can be a hoe in this dress. If you want to be more conservative, you can also do that. So the next dress I have is this white dress with the golden straps on it. This one, as you guys can see, it is a little bit, threads are kind of coming off, I guess, which is not good. Other than that, this is a nice dress. Again, very stretchy. You can actually take these off. You can kind of take this off just like with a bra strap, which I thought was a really good detail, especially when you're gonna wash this, because obviously this probably isn't real gold. It's probably gonna become like really ugly and stain and everything. So yeah, that was a good detail. However, there are like some dirty spots on this dress, and I don't know what they are. I guess they're kind of like dirt or something, but they're not from me, so I don't know what happened to this. But other than that, it's a really nice dress. I didn't wash it yet, so, but I'm pretty sure I can get that stain out, and otherwise it's on the back, so it's not really that noticeable, I guess. It's good. It was cheap. I think it was like €12 or something. It's a pretty dress. It is a little bit see-through, but the material is quite thick, so again, a really nice summer dress. So I have another white maxi dress, and this one, this material is so incredibly soft. It feels so good. And they were actually really smart, because this dress is a bit see-through, but there's like a little bandeau layer. Like, it's like double layered up top, and it's just enough to cover up the boob area. I'm really happy with this one. I actually ordered the black version of it as well. This dress was like €8, I think, and it just feels so good. I already washed it. It came out just fine. So definitely, definitely recommend this one. I did get this one in a size small, and it is like really, really tight on me. So I decided to get the black one in a size medium. And when I get it, I will update you guys if that one fits a bit better, because I can get this on, but it's really, really tight. So I'm hoping that the medium will be a little bit better, but at the same time I feel like this dress is supposed to be like really really tight. I thought a package came in the door, but I don't know. I've just been getting so many packages, like almost every day I get like an AliExpress package. But yeah, definitely recommend this. Size small is fine. I feel like an M would be better. I will update you guys in the next haul. Also, this material, even though it's see-through, it's quite thick. So I guess with white it's often easy to be a bit more see-through. The next dress is this really strappy one, and it has an open back. Got this one in a size small again, but it is too big for me. Actually, it looks kind of like a plastic bag. The waist definitely needs to be cinched in, and the back needs to be sewn a little bit more upwards. I feel like that would fit like a lot. I guess a small really is a small in this one, and not an extra small. Unfortunately, I think these are only sold in size S and L, maybe XL too, but not extra small. Yeah, just gonna have to get this one tailored. Other than that, it's really nice. It's not very see-through, as you guys can see, and it's just a really pretty white dress. I actually bought it thinking that maybe I would just dye it a different color, but I actually really like the white. I've really been into white lately. I've never been into white. Then I have something different, not a dress this time. It's actually a two-piece set. So this is the skirt. It has like this slit. It looks really weird like when I just hold it up like this, but of course you guys will see it in a try on what it actually looks like. And then it also came with this top, which is actually a really thick material. I washed this and it came out just fine, so this is definitely a really good buy. Definitely recommend this one. I think I also paid like 10 euros for this set, so that's definitely a steal. High quality, double layered, and this one actually has like underwear on the inside of it. Like I can pull it out, like making sure that you're not like randomly showing off your own underwear or something. I think it comes out just a little bit under this, but it's really not noticeable just because it's like the same color. It basically looks like it's just part of the dress. Definitely a high slit, but you're protected because of the built-in underwear. I feel like the top is a bit thicker than the bottom. I feel like it's more important for the top to be more thick just because you don't want your bra to be see-through, and this one is just very airy, very light, I guess. So they also actually sell it in an orange color, but I'm not really sure if orange is really my color. Like this type of shade I do like this brick shade, but like real orange, I don't know. But just because this set is so good, I would definitely consider getting the orange one as well. Then I have another two-piece set, and this one is actually the long skirt version of that first dress that we had. Actually did have to get this one cinched in. It looked a little bit baggy around my waist, so I decided to get this adjusted. I think that cost me like 7.50 euro or something, and this whole set cost me like 15 euros as well. So if you're a little bit taller than I am, then it should be totally fine, but I'm just really short. So actually I had to get this one cinched in, but now it is actually perfect, so I'm super happy with it. It is definitely a heavy skirt, like all these things are so heavy, but these again, they shine beautifully, especially on Snapchat, like on your phone. This would be so nice to take a picture in, which is definitely something I plan on doing. Of course there are like a few loose threads, can just easily like get rid of those. So definitely feel like Fashion Nova is buying their stuff from these like Chinese vendors. And the slit isn't too high. Actually it is quite high, but because of this it's kind of covering up your butt, so it's not really that noticeable. Actually I got another skirt like custom made, and I asked for it to be like same height when it came to the split, and when I got it I was really surprised because it was the same height, but it just looked so much more revealing because this one has the little tassels like hanging in front of your bum, and the other skirt that I got custom made didn't. So just super pretty. I can't wait to wear this. I have no idea where I would ever wear this. Honestly, most of the things that I buy, I literally have no idea where I'm gonna be wearing it, but I don't know, some things are just nice to have, I guess. And this is the matching top that came with it. It also has these sparkly kind of details up front, and it's just cute. I would probably pair this with like anything else. So I really like that about two-piece sets, because the skirt is very extra, but the top is just not very extra, but it does have like this little detail on it, and this is so nice to basically pair with like another black skirt or joggers or basically anything else, honestly. And again, with the very thick material, double layered, I'm just really 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 happy with this. Also again, size small, just basically in the top it actually fit perfectly. I'm getting so out of breath from talking. Honestly, the other day I was walking around Amsterdam, and usually I'm there like every day just kind of gone to school, chilling, and I never noticed how much I usually walk there. And now I actually started noticing, like, my face is getting like a little bit puffy or something. And then the other day I actually went to Amsterdam. I basically had to go to two stores with a friend of mine, and basically when we were at the first store I was already like oh, my stamina, that's the word. Basically, my stamina became trash. And honestly, I cannot wait for this situation to be over so I can just hang out around Amsterdam all day again and just do my thing, go randomly shopping at actual stores. Because right now, honestly, I thought I was gonna be saving so much money, but in reality, I basically ended up buying the whole of AliExpress. So that's also not very good. I guess it is good because I'm definitely getting more bang for my buck, but at the same time I'm literally spending way more money than ever. Anyways, I have like the final dress for you guys. This is a simple black dress again with a slit over here. It has these spaghetti straps, really pretty. It's pretty good material, honestly. It's not too thin. When I wear it, it does look quite expensive. When I'm not wearing it, it looks kind of whatever, you know. But honestly, when I'm wearing this, this definitely looks like something you could wear to like a gala or something. I initially bought this to get the top sewn off and use the bottom as like a high-waist skirt, but then I got a different skirt custom made into a skirt with like a slit, so which was actually really good because now I'm not wasting this dress, and the other skirt was actually so tight that I couldn't walk in it before, and now that there's a slit in it, it's literally perfect. So I'm really happy with the way that turned out. Again, I have no idea where I'm ever gonna wear this, but when Corona's over, I'm definitely gonna be making sure that some men are gonna take me on expensive dates. So yeah, and then I'm definitely gonna be wearing this dress. The slit isn't too high, so it's definitely appropriate, very date appropriate, very very gala appropriate. So another package came. I'm really curious what this is. I think maybe this is like I ordered some bras and stuff. And after this, I'm gonna be filming a collective haul, I think. I think I'm just gonna be unboxing these things, so watch out for that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I had a really good time filming it, so I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. Please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!